over 5.5 billion US dollars. That's how much money is ripped from the Nigerian people each year in oil revenue. 60% of Nigerian men are illiterate. Women, 75%. This is ridiculous. I'm Mekhi Pfeiffer, and I'm the chairman of the Vine Group USA.
The humanities explore what it means to be human and what our possibilities are, and the impact individuals have on their society.